Go. Oh, Jesus, put the ball loose. Jesus, Lynn, how are you recovering like that? And they get the ball back, but about to set up the offense right here. 7 seconds left, so. Jeremy Lynn, pretty much going from team to team at this point. Are you kidding me? What do you mean turnover? Whatever. Oh, no, but no call, but no call, really? There's seriously no call right there. Y'all are out of your mind. You're out of your mind if you think that was there was no foul right there. On, Lynn. I see you, Lynn. Let's go. Wait, Joakim Noah's on a Brooklyn Nets? Oh, come on, stop. Alright, we take a 2-point lead. Come on, game. Oh, what was I supposed to do there? On. Let's go. Joking, no. I guess the Knicks trade him because I know in real life Joakim Noah is on the Knicks now. Noah's not a good free throw shooter. Well, people might have thought he might have been a bull for life if Derrick Rose ended up being a bull for life, but that ended up not happening, so yeah. Solinger back, huh? And they called a random foul out of nowhere. Well, I was. How was there no call right there, game? There was you didn't they didn't call a foul right there? They didn't call a foul on the other team. I was the one that got fouled. Yeah, look at this. He's gonna miss his free throws. Yep, I told you. Told you. It's 2K, so he's. I would have made this free throws of the game. Oh my god, I would have made that free throw. I would have made that layup easier if it was real life. That's how much that free throw should have went in. That was a miss. That was seriously a missed layup somehow. That was seriously a missed shot somehow. Once again, I would have made that shot easier if it was real life, because that was basically a wide open mid-range jumper. Yeah, it was a watered down league. That was a bad. That was not a bad shot. That was really a close range jump shot. And now I'm at 38% somehow. That proves this game's messed up. Excuse me, Jeremy Lin cannot. Was that not a foul? Oh, yeah. Bench me because that's somehow my fault. Just so I just can't. Just only so I can't get my field goal percentage up. That's the only reason why I got benched. Just so I can't get my field goal percentage up. This is gonna have to be a bad game, apparently. Because apparently Jeremy Lin could read my mind about where I was gonna be. Oh, my foul? Yet they never call fouls against them. They listen. That's somehow my third foul. They always call fouls against me, but they never call fouls against them. I don't see how that's fair. You're not calling a foul right there? Once again, I got fouled. They never call fouls against them. They always call fouls against me, but never against them. Who? What? Once again, always a foul against me. They decided to just randomly call a charge from out of nowhere. You can't base that charge on anything. Fix that. Fix it, game. Fix it, 2K. Fix it. Once again, once again, they always call fouls against us, never against them. I think that's. Oh my God. 2K, fix your gains, man. Okay. Defensive breakdown, even though my guy can't teleport. Oh wait, my guy just went randomly, okay. Randy 4-2 for 10, yikes. I'm back on. I didn't mean to pull up like that. What? I did not pull up like that. I actually meant to drive. Yeah, my guy just randomly pulled up. Once again, the game does what it wants to do, not what it's supposed to do. Why don't y'all start playing some defense? Excuse me, what was that? 2K? Okay, that turnover had nothing to do with me. Hit that cylinder. Fourth quarter. What? If he would have made that, they better not blame that on me. That was not my fault. It's fine. Noah can't shoot free throws. He better not make them both. He made them both. Yeah, right. I'm getting pushed. Once again, more of that moving screen nonsense. More of that moving screen. And it misses, because 2K's... You're not call. You they seriously did not call a foul right there. They lowered my field goal percentage on purpose. There we go. I'm taking this. Well, I can't teleport, but they're going to blame me for that. Yep. What? I did not do that. I did not do that. That had nothing to do with me. Oh look, a free throw that clearly should have went in, because 2K does not know how to make games. They think they know better than everybody else. I'm stuck. Oh, that's somehow a turnover. So I guess increasing your playmaking does nothing. I ran another random turnover. The game's lowering my stats on purpose. Give me my. This game's so stupid. It sucks. Oh my god. I'm trying to get as much VC as possible so I can increase my guy's stats again. But the game doesn't want that. How do I not even have 500 VC from this?